Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So in this video I'll tell you how you can fix this Roblox fail to process error. So first of all, you have to download this pack. The link will be in the description below. So in this there will be three things. First, you have to open the main cleaner. Here, click clear system cache one time and click this one time. Now you can close it or you can minimize it, it's your choice. So I'm gonna close it. Now install DirectX. Make sure to uncheck the bin bar. And guys, make sure you download the right file from the description and make sure it's Google Drive link when you download it, and close all the pop-ups ads which opens while clicking the download button. The download link will open on the same page and it's our Google Drive link. So after installing this, click finish. Now open DirectX properties, open this. Now here go in add list, and now in your search bar search run, and search app data here. Now go in local, now search for Roblox. Here go in versions, in this version, and click this and copy this address here, paste it here and press add. Now press OK and make sure these two is turned on. After that, click apply and press OK and run this Roblox. So as you can see, it works now and it's a possible fix. If it don't work for some, then don't worry, comment in the comment section and I will try to help you out. And if it did help, then make sure to like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care, goodbye.